right now. I'm 40 years old and I run 6 companies.
I honestly, truly feel like if I go to the Olympics and medal, I could probably be totally happy for the rest of my life.
We have 12 million people who support the economy of the United States of America.
In this country, anything is possible.
Yesterday is over. And we're never going back.